bikini that she wore for the first time today.
Gilbert.